Hey, it's Pike. Welcome back to Overlord. Of the watery. After I got off last time, I bought a bunch of upgrades and kind of felt like switching to the swords. It's supposed to be faster, so I like got a bunch. Because so many times I'm like chasing and swinging and then missing with the mace. So we'll just use a sword for now and see how we like it. And I kind of want to go. Before diving like completely into the dwarf stuff, I guess after we finish that cave that we were in last time, Glittering Mine, we can go back to the Heaven's Peak, I guess, and just see how that feels, like try and go through that area. Yeah, let me set my timer. So I don't go way overboard on time. Do I just not have minions to grab in this area? Yeah, I guess that I'll quickly cut this out and head back when I actually have minions. Because there's nothing here to spawn them with. I guess I'll check around this corner first, and then if there's nothing, then I'll go. Oh, I guess we're just going with browns. Oh, because I spent them all. Yeah, I will be back then. I completely forgot that I spent all of them for like my sword and whatnot. So I'll probably quickly farm some and then come back. Okay, farmed up my guys. I actually hit that pretty well.
Take charge for me, my master. Taking position.
Man, this place is like a maze. I guess, since we came from that way, right? Let's just stick left. Let's just go use her spell. And before we open this, let's grab this. She's like, this place is just gonna be where I get most of our gold. Oh, nice. Oh. Wrong key.
Help us. Help us.
The gold is yours. We don't want it.
Slay those beasts and free us.
I'm gonna die here. I should put that over at least, I guess, and maybe use the bombs.
Thank you.
I'm just gonna go back and get Browns, I guess. I was hoping that maybe I could slowly wear them down, but I'm just getting annoying. I was hoping that the Reds would pick up the bombs, but I guess that they just can't.
Oh!
Blessings be upon you. We must find the others.
Everyone likes gold, sire, but this King Goldo seems obsessed with it. There's nothing to buy around here. I wonder what he's doing with it.
That would have been nice to know. I guess the game probably wanted me to go right at the start rather than left. I guess it makes sense. This is the first path, technically. And then the second path, would this be blues over here or something? let's go back to the tower and then we'll warp over to Heaven's Peak and do a little bit of that.
Warrior of the Watery Ones!
Actually, I guess we should just start with all the blues. I guess we'll take 15 and then head into the town.
I feel terrible. Everything aches.
There was a path here.
Something strange is going on.
At least we'll explore the outside of this zone, I guess. Found the blues, that's where we're supposed to be going. Let's check out over here, make sure there's nothing on this side. That's where we came down, I'm pretty sure. Actually check over here just to make sure there's nothing on the upper area we could get to. Looks like there's that gate up there. More sheep. Oh, there's just a bunch of rams, actually. Sounds weird over here. Well, I guess that I can just have them open it up in the first place. Yes, this is the swamp that we ended in last time, I'm pretty sure. Zombies came pouring out. I guess actually let's bring some rounds just to make sure our blues don't get absolutely obliterated.
Thank you.
I guess we'll quickly explore that swamp area on the side. And the Browns might warp in after us. Maybe. So we might as well have them, like, up. And I realized when... Oh, there's another succubus. I realized when editing that the blues, like, I exited the cave before the blues set down the bag of gold when I was exploring that area. There's no reason to fight her, right? I guess I'll find the most open area kind of near her. And then we'll lure her maybe just right here. Or maybe the other side. Yeah, probably here. Dropping anything, or why are they fading out so slow? Well, that's basically the swamp over here. I'll check out the other side, I guess, and then finish the episode. Browns make their way around over this way. Well, yep, they're smart enough to do that at least. I guess I'll head through the loading zone and then finish the episode there, probably. That's probably a good spot.
You choose all!
Yeah. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.
No challenge there, sire.